Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show how to create this super easy write-on effect. So the secret to this effect is I'm going to cheat and I'm going to use a website that does it for me. It is called calligrapher.ai and I will leave a link in the description below. Here's how you do it. First, you enter your text in, then you can adjust these sliders in terms of speed, legibility, and stroke width. I usually prefer to bring the legibility up and the stroke width up, and then I pick a style. I will just pick style number one. Then I will go ahead and start my screen capture software. In this case, I am using OBS, and then I will click on write, and it will write it out for me just like that. Then I will bring that screen captured file into my copy of HitFilm Express. Then I will drag my capture footage down to the video timeline, and then I can go ahead and trim that to exactly the point that it starts, the very first frame of it. And then if I need to, I can extend out the back using a frame hold technique. Now I just need to add a few effects. First of all, I'm going to start by masking out the entire area except for where the letters are. Then I will add under color grading an invert key to make it a white on black writing. Then under keying, I will add a demult key to remove the black background. And that's pretty much all that you need to do. If I were to lift this up and maybe add a chalk background, for example, then it would look like somebody's writing on a chalkboard. You could put a regular picture behind there. You can fill color that to a different color. All you would do is under gradients and fills, drop a fill color on that. And then you could change the color to whatever color that you would like, and it would work beautifully. Here's a little bonus for you. Since I'm writing on a chalkboard, I might want this to look a little bit more like chalk. So here's how you do it. First, you can go ahead and get rid of the fill colors so it makes it white chalk. Then under the generate folder, you can find and add a fractal noise effect. Under the fractal noise effect, select the preset of TV static, but go ahead and turn off the keyframing of that. Now this looks great, except that there is still some black splots in there. So under the keying effect, go ahead and add a second demult key to remove that. And now this looks like chalk being written on a chalkboard. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and click the little bell icon for notifications. As always, thanks for watching.